no more. Amen. We ain't dressing like the world no more. Hallelujah. But we on the Lord's side. Amen. Everything gonna be all right. I want you to know, amen, God, amen, will always fight your battle. Amen. Praise the Lord. He'll always come out a winner at the finishing line. Somebody shout hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. Amen. We on the Lord's side. Amen. Now, I want you to know everything gonna be all right. I want to share, amen, a short portion of the scripture, amen, on tonight. Then we're gonna move on. Amen. Bless the Lord and see what the Lord has for us tonight. Amen. We're out here to be a witness, amen, for the people of God. Amen. So don't worry about the weather. If you pray, God will hold back the weather. Hallelujah. Amen. I'm in the God and the prayer answering God. Amen. Bless the Lord. In the book of Exodus. Hallelujah. Amen. The 32nd chapter of Exodus. Amen. Praise the Lord. And God would deal with this man by the name of Moses. Amen. Called him up to the mountain. Amen. To converse with him. Hallelujah. To talk to him. Amen. Bless the Lord. And while he was conversing, amen, with the Lord. The Lord, amen. Praise the Lord. He see afar off. He know what's going on in the camp. Hallelujah. Said Moses, get out of my way. Amen. The people, your people. He said, your people. Amen. The sin. Hallelujah, God. He didn't say it was my people, but Moses, your people. Amen. Bless the Lord. I want you to know, amen, I'm getting ready to destroy them. I'm getting ready to cut them off. But Moses, amen, loved, amen, the people. Hallelujah. Gotta be, amen, a mediator. If you are a leader, amen, bless the Lord. You got to pray, God, have the people in your